Good morning, Garfield. Today is November 2nd, 2015, and I'm Claire.
And I'm Gia. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Now let's hear from Mr. Walter about some Chromebook news.
Good morning, Garfield. No, I'm not here to pass out donuts today, but I am here to share some information with you. As you know, as we were going through our Chromebook rollout over the last couple of months, we've had some problems. We've done a lot of really good things with the Chromebooks. I see a lot of great teaching and learning going on every single day with them. But what we have discovered, there's a lot of information that needs to be shared, especially this first year as we roll them out. So to help facilitate that, I've created my own Google Classroom. Yes, I too am trying to get on the technology train and be able to communicate and collaborate using the great technology that we have. So what I'm going to ask everybody to do, and I hope you have your Chromebooks in front of you, is to open them up, turn it on, and log on to your Google Classroom. And then I'm going to have you punch in my classroom code so everybody can be part of the my Google Classroom, so you can get information on the on anything that I need to share. So if you have it open, the code is K2CMHD. That's K2CMHD. And once you're logged on, you can see actually the first assignment that I posted, and it has to do with charging stations. And I'll let you read that, but it is your responsibility to have your Chromebook charged every day, and we are going to be setting some things up in the cafeteria in the morning to help those who have forgotten to charge or isn't at full charge. So you'll be able to read that. Once you're done, you need to click done so I know that you've read the assignment and turned it in. There will be no homework in my class, so don't worry. And also, if you have a question, if it's a legitimate question, please feel free to ask it. I will try to return that and answer it in a timely fashion. So if you have a question, you can use that, but please make sure that it's a serious question, a legitimate question that you're curious about regarding the Chromebooks. Okay, I hope everybody is set with that. Couple other announcements since I'm here. One is student safety to and from school. We had a terrible incident last week with an elementary school student who was struck by a vehicle because they were running in traffic. And unfortunately, I keep hearing it day in and day out that Garfield students are riding their bikes, they're walking in traffic, they're crossing against the light. And guys, this is just very dangerous. There's 600 students coming and going every single day. Lots of cars coming and going, people going to work, people dropping off students at Garfield. You have to be very careful as you're walking to and from school. So I implore you to please cross at the walks, wait till the light's red, be respectful and aware of all the cars that are around, because I do not want a tragedy to happen here at Garfield. I don't want anybody being hurt, and it's your responsibility, and you're old enough to take that responsibility. We are in communication with the Lakewood Police Department, and they are gonna ticket students that are jaywalking, that are violating the traffic laws. Not because we want to, you know, punish you, but we want you to be safe. So please just take that as a reminder and be very safe to and from Garfield. Make sure that you're on the sidewalks, crossing at the crosswalks. And as always, make sure you're walking your bikes once you hit the grounds here at Garfield. There's too many students, and I don't want anybody to get injured because someone's riding their bikes. All right, thank you. And then the last thing is these following students come down to the LRC to pick up your Chromebooks. Cheyenne Sanchez, Isabella Brownlee, Mohammed Alcador, Zach Schell, Catherine Alexa, Jasmine Thomas, Lele Tu, Joe Slatzer, Stephen Gonzalez, Armani McNeil, Haley Schultz, and that is it. And as they say, back to our anchors.
Thanks, Mr. Walter.
Happy belated birthday to Marcellus Christian, Tyler Wilder, and Olivia Cunningham. Happy birthday to our very own Gina Marjanovic. Today's lunch will be whole grain chicken bites, broccoli cuts, mandarin oranges, whole grain roll, and milk.
Good news, Game Club members. There will be Game Club this Wednesday. I repeat, there will be Game Club this Wednesday. New games are in Come Play, Parcheesi, and Pandemic, and the current favorite, Exploding Kittens. Anyone can come to Game Club, so plan on being there. This Wednesday, November 4th, room 220. See Ms. Lynch if you have any questions.
Just a reminder to keep collecting items for our Soldier Care Package Drive.
And now, with the weather with our meteorologist, Tegan.
Today will be a high of 68 and a low of 48, sunny and cool. Now back to our anchors.
Thanks, Tegan.
Thank you, Garfield, and stay warm. And remember, Garfield,
be the change you wish to see in the world.